North Korea's Uncome A1 gold in the women's minus 52 kilograms category on Sunday after a day of surprises in which all the top seeds were knocked out in the opening rounds. The 32-year-old, ranked 25th in the world, went one better than the silver she who won 4 years ago in Beijing by beating Cuba's Yannette Bermoy-Costa with a Yuko throw in the extra time golden score period.